Yo, no me, still the same OG, put up in low key, hated on by most T's, haters with no G's, no deals and no skis, and no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and it's all full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Oh, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cube to DOC's, the Snoop Deal double G's, in a group that said, motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through your hood. And when your album sales weren't doing too good, who's a doctor that told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely, all you niggas that said that I turn pop with a firm flop. Y'all are the reason the train ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all y'all, if y'all don't like me, blow me. All of them keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about it. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate, or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? Wanna resolve things in a blow your way? Man, just study your tape of N.W.A. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy give me an awkward eye. So I strangled him off in the parking lot. I'm stark or not, I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge when I'm drunk as fuck, right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. When the cops came through me and Dre stood next to a burnt-down house, with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, still weren't found out. So from here on out, it's a chronic two. Darn day, tomorrow's anew. But I'm still loco enough to choke you to death with a Charleston. Chicka-chicka-chicka Slim Shady. Hotter than a set of twin babies. In a Mercedes, Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Call them in ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley.
Nowadays
everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when you move the lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when you move the lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Stop to me, you motherfuckers, stop coming up to me with your hands out looking up to me. We want something from CD was out, you weren't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But it won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of Compton. Told them all little gangsters, who you think helped roll them off? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. Would you think I sold them off? Is the stable off? Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre full off. What, cause I've been in the lab with the pen and the pad, trying to get the damn label off? I ain't having that. This is a millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in this habitat. When all you savage cats knew that I was trapping gas when you was cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish, your motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish, your motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish, your motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.